objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Corp! A fire with Palmetron!
Locking.
system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral, alive with Rubicon!
Thank you.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Yeah. I screwed that up again. I was muting myself. Anyways, hi, honey. At the top of the wall, there's a boss. I'm doing this for credits. There's also a mini boss down there, and there's at that position way out there, there's two artillery cannons I have to take out as part of the mission. I'd like to go to the back and take out all the artillery first. They only have to deal with the boss on top of the wall shooting at me. It's the first kind of difficult mission. But you find something that works against the boss, it's easy. Oops. Didn't mean to fire missiles at that guy. By the way, ammo costs like a lot of money, so. And so I'm using the sword a lot. Sometimes kicks. Ow. Damage also costs money. I think that's pretty much all the parts. I'm pretty sure I missed some. Most of them. Here for the money.
No repair kits remaining.
Confirmed. You're inside the wall. Be prepared for close quarters combat.
Hi, Rusty.
Guess you're sharper than they say. I'll have to step up my own game. Numbered Vesper is elite. But remember, even Balaam couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Enemy attack!
And then I gotta resupply and heals. And then I gotta fight the boss. First half of the boss fights with hell. Rusty.
Dispatched a supply Sherpa. Make sure you resupply.
Thank you. If I can't do it, I just retry it again. From the start. From the checkpoint here. Apparently everyone's a big fan of Rusty.
You must be Raven. One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds.
I'm just a mech pilot, mercenary. I fight everybody. Constantly switching sides. Cutscene's a little bit different.
It's the Juggernaut, heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. Steel haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. Watch out. It's coming.
Ow. Yeah, I'm sure we probably have to kill Rusty somewhere down the line, because from soft. And I missed like 20,000. Or wait, no. Bonus 180. That's pretty. I think the bonus is 190. That's pretty close to max. I still gotta see, even though I didn't do that well. First time I did this, ID. And that's all for now. That's just what it is, so take more breaks between 40.